with you. The dark side, that is. Today we're gonna make a savory polenta cake with some instant polenta, some half and half, some water, and some Danish fontina. We're gonna serve that with a ramp pesto, and then that's gonna be garnished with some charred ramp onions, some thinly sliced ramp greens, some micro amaranth, and some micro sorrel. I'm Shibumi Jones, Dark Jedi. Welcome to my world. Thing to keep in mind when you are making any sort of semolina cream or polenta is you get the liquid hot first and then you kind of drizzle in the grain and then as you're whisking it so you avoid having clumps. And then once it cooks down a little bit, you add the cheese at the very end and then we're gonna throw it in our pan.